Poseidon aircraft left RAF Lossiemouth last night to head to the Eastern Mediterranean as part of a package of military measures deployed by the UK government and on the orders of Prime Minister Rishi Sunak. The Poseidon is a surveillance aircraft, an eye in the sky, and the UK government says that its task will be to act as a deterrent to help track threats to regional security in Israel. Defence Secretary Grant Shapps says that the deployment is intended to prevent an escalation.